Cool. We are continuing in the Lilies. So, right, this is we cannot go here because of the toxic fog, so we kind of need to find some kind of mask before we can do that. I would assume those things we spawn, so yeah, I would assume those things. Okay. That thing we spawn even. Okay. Why would this thing respawn, man? Wait, do I? Huh. What am I missing here, though? Right, the combo gives you more damage, so I should do that. Okay. Oh, maybe there's something here. Wait, did I even... Yeah, there's something up there. I see it. There's something up there. Okay, I see it. There's something above me. Oh, I come down from upstairs. I come down from upstairs. Wait, no. Well, yeah, that's indeed something up there. That's indeed something up there, but I need the super mega jump. Thank you. Oh my god. Nope. That's not what I want to do, but... Oh. Yeah. Okay. Oh no! Oh. Good. Where the fuck am I? I mean, I don't need to be here. Oh. Yeah, I'm like, but I'm close to a chair, so. Okay, so where to go? Have I checked this before? Yeah, I think I checked this, but I don't have anything. Okay. Yeah, I can't find the stuff I miss here. Also the room below. Fine. I think I better get the super jump before I do this, because that's just wasting time if I go there and realize I need the super jump. So where is the... It's this one, right? This is the only... I think that is the only... slope transition in the game, so... Yes! Fuck that. Oh, oh, never mind. I just fucking, oh. Oh, right here. Ah. Nice. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Oh, you again. Okay. What? Oh, you need to deal with all that at the same time? Hi there, Skull. Ah, god damn it. Whoops. Wrong skill. It's going okay, but I'm kinda lost of where to go. And I'm dealing with some annoying enemies here. Ah! I'm gonna die. Oh my god, stop spawning these stupid things. Huh. So you go to here. I think there's some kind of thing that spawn those flying enemies. They just spawn non-stop, but now I cannot get to them. I cannot kill the hive, so I will need to deal with the I will need to deal with them constantly as long as I'm in the room. And it doesn't look like I can go up even. Huh. I'm pretty sure that's gonna be a super jump ability eventually, because a lot of places looks like you can jump all the way up if you can jump higher. So huh, I wonder what I miss in this room even. Oh, come on. Fall into the toxic water. Oh, come on, I used the dash too early. Oh wait, I missed this? How did I miss this? Wow, okay. Somehow I missed that. Okay, I think we go to the right side. Thank you. Oh no, I forget you do less damage when you're airborne. Okay. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Oh my god, I'm dead. Ah, these enemies. Well, wait, can you even? Ah, you can. Okay, so you get punished if you don't jump over there. Three exits, okay. Oh, this is, we have a bench here. Oh, this is not a bench, it's just some boxes. You seem so composed. Are you not cold? We did well come across that amulet. Seems it helped weather the bitter frost. Amulet? What amulet? I don't even remember. I much prefer warmer and fierce myself. Perhaps the one good thing about this form of mine. Is that no longer fear anything, no matter what I may long to feel. Hmm. So she does feel cold, huh? Have a good rest of all myself. Would do us good before we press on. Did we get the amulet from Silver? I don't remember, I don't recall it mentioning anything about resisting the cold. Hmm. Bloodied note. Knights, soldiers, sinners, even the sorcerers are here for the bastion defense. Why'd they volunteer? That Coven lot give me the jitters. Day 5. It's been 5 days since this battle began. Never in my life have I seen so many blighted. Collection. the normal dodge is like so goofy. You just face palm your. You just smash your own face into the ground. Swim, switch spirits. Guardian sleep. Giant's hammer. Witch's bubble. Guardian wings. Guardian sleep Guardian Swing, okay. Last Rites. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about the amulet though. Oh well. Nothing here, huh? Oh well. Oh wow! Oh my god! Ah! Fuck off, I have no place to... Oh! What? What the fuck is... Oh, it opens... Ah, I know where this is. It's like, okay. I don't want to go too harsh on them, but... This is like they cannot think of how to connect the map, so they just do some insanely long transportation all the way in between. It's because they don't know how to connect the map. So yeah, let's just draw a really long line. Just have a random room in the middle to connect them. I didn't mean to. I keep wasting that. But then again, I don't. Oh. Then again, I'm like. I just forget to use it anyway, so... Yep. Now, this is connected to there. Okay. But what is even the point to connect these? It's not like... You ever need to, you know. It's not like you ever need to like go in and out of these areas that much anyway. Especially when you have... Especially when you have... Fast travel. So what the hell am I missing? What the fuck am I missing? The hammer is so good, man. Oh, maybe there's something up there. You need to super jump to do that. Is it on this side then? Oh, right. Yeah, I think... Yeah, maybe it's here. Yeah. Yeah, maybe there's something up there. Okay. Okay. What? Wait, it's... What? Okay. Wait, oh, this is not the right place. Okay. It is, actually. It is the right place. Hard enemies. Oh, this is okay, right. This is okay. God damn it. Ah! Why the fuck? Okay. Okay, what am I still missing here? Like, oh my god. This one leads to there. So, what the fuck am I missing? Well, no idea. How the fuck am I missing anything? I there must be some kind of Neo. There must be some kind of Neo. Also, why is there always a sword with like a thing dangling? What is left? What? Oh! Oh! Thank you. Okay. I can't go on. Turns out there's a mini boss here. Fallen Sentinel flies forward, piercing enemy in their path. Heretic sorceress gave suspicious elixirs to the soldiers of the Twin Spires. When the rain fell, those who drank the brew mutated into winged abominations. Huh. They make the soldiers into these abominations, huh? We only made two of these enemies and then they're already spawning a mini boss with them. Okay. So are we done here? No. Wow. Oh, I assume you need high jump, isn't it? You need high jump, isn't it? Why is there always those arrow dangling around? At first I thought the middle is like you're gonna fall down. And then after the fight I realized no, this is actually solid ground. Because this game you cannot fall to your death in this game. So well, I guess you can kind of fall to your death if you fall into the toxic water, but you get what I mean. So apparently there's still more. I swear to God, there has to be something with those swords. I've seen so many of these. Okay, so can't do anything here. Well, we can see what the hell that spirit does. Just that, huh? Okay. I guess. Okay. You can go up though. But you need the super jump, okay. Yeah, I swear to God, those dangling things. It has to be something. Yeah, this random dangling thing, it has to be something, right? Also, how the hell are you supposed to go up? Well, I mean, if you have super jump, I guess. Twin Spires. They have more health. Okay. So do we go up? Well, actually, the exit is up there, so we go down first. Ah, I get hit anyway. What? Why don't you do the combo? The music though, oh my god. Are you gonna come down? Okay. Okay, they combo, okay. Are you serious? Okay, I kinda get what, how to deal with them. Oh, I thought that's gonna one-shot them. Oh my god! I thought I move. I thought he's gonna target the... This is a big room, as it turns out. Maybe I should go up first, I don't know. They throw flying axes, fire axes. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh. I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, it's not gonna work. The sideways smash. You, oh my god. Wait, is it? Ah, okay. Now you have the shortcut here. Okay, okay, okay. Cool. Off. The bad time to try that. It's a really stupid time to try that. Okay. Okay. Don't try on the elevator. Yeah, you can do that, okay. Wait, there's more? Oh my god, what did I miss now? Oh yeah, the door. Never mind. I need to break, yeah, okay. Bathroom time. Be right back. Thank you. Okay. Right, you can't open this. Oh, I forgot. The hammer is so good, man. What? Oh, damn. Ah. I didn't mean to. Oh my god, the range. The range of that. Oh, hi. Ah, never mind. Who is calling me? Well, probably distortion just went online, so no heal. Oh. Can you guys? I forgot. I forgot again. Why? Okay. Where would this snow cease, I wonder? What? Oh! Okay. Might as well. Can I upgrade? Oh, I need so many. Yeah, I never even have this. And you're supposed to be able to upgrade 4 more times, so. Huh. Wait. Level 5 is max? Oh, level 6 is max. Yeah, okay. Yeah. You're supposed to upgrade 5 more times, and I never even get a single one of these. Insane. Oh, almost get the upgrade. Ah, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Oh, fuck! Fuck's sake. Are you see? God damn it. Okay. Wow, okay. I almost get caught by that. Okay, I thought he's dead. Oh. I thought he's dead. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh. Ah. Probably dead. Yes. Ah. Oh no. Okay. I can't say that's very useful, but better than nothing. Oh. Ah, okay, nice. Oh, that's not even close. Ah, oh, do you need super jump again? Hi, dragon. Dragon lover. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. Just that tomorrow is Monday, so that's a bummer. Other than that, I'm doing pretty okay. Thank you. Okay. What? Well, that's not what I want. I think you need to, well, I mean, I think I need to set up the command. I only use the default commands from the bot, so I'm not sure if the command is there. Because I only use the default commands that comes from the bot, so. So the command may not be there. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. Ah. Nothing really goes on. Oh my god. Nothing really goes on. Usually, so. Yeah, most of my days are just gaming, so. Usually, nothing too bad is gonna happen. But that also means nothing really that great either. Huh. What am I missing in this room then? Huh. Hmm. Yeah, it's just I even get that. Hmm. What I miss has to be some kind of hidden wall or something. Oh right, I'm dumb. There's a wall I cannot break for now. So of course, I cannot finish this room for now. I should just move forward. Oh my god! Oh my god, fire! Damn, we got dragon. Can you come down? They have so much health though. Oh, you can go down. Ah. Oh. Oh. You go straight down here. Okay. I'm here. Bloody notes. Day 10. This battle is taking its toll on me. On the White Priestess of the Fault too. Would truly be done for if she falls. So we bested the Blighted. What happens then? What will my family make of me? This undying body of mine surely isn't so different from the Blighted. So basically they need to fight the Blighted. So they make the immortal soldiers, which basically turns them into immortal, and then they slowly succumb to the Blight. Anyway, so. right click your name. I think, I think I can. It says you follow since August 16, 2019, so yeah, August 16, 2019 is when you start following, according to the record. But I cannot, I don't want to be here. Okay, I need to go back. Wait, but that's... That should be one more item. Celebrate Halloween? I don't really... I don't mind, but... You know, it's not like I have party or anything. What else is the item that I miss? It's forced down here again. Oh well. That's not what I want. Ah, fuck. God damn. God damn it. Wasted all my health for that stupid thing. What else can the item be? Well, I have no idea where the item could be. This is like the smallest room ever. Oh well. Thank you. Oh my god! Okay. Okay, no, you cannot do that. You can only go behind before you do that. Ah, come on! Wow, you can't even go up from here. You need to go up from here. Wow. God damn it. Oh, come on. Yeah, okay. It hit me anyway. I think it broke the shield. Actually. Oh, this is an elevator. Okay. This is an elevator that doesn't look like an elevator. Cool. Can you just stop? Oh my god. I didn't mean to, but okay. Oh fuck! Toxic water. Oh, room is done, but you can still go up or down. Oh, it just goes to here. Okay. I just No heal, huh? What? Wow, just wow. Okay. All right. So where do I want to go? Do I want to? Yeah, that room is done, basically, so. Somehow this room still have something I haven't got. Somehow. This is another one of these big. Ah. What? Not on the castle wall. The room ahead belonged to Sir Alf. He's quick to anger, a difficult to reason with. Okay, that's the boss. Should have business with him, approach only once you have inquire first with the knight commander. Yeah, basically, we're gonna get the side smash. We're gonna get the side smash thing. Oh my god! Wait. What the fuck? Oh, it's just this, okay. Oh my god. Okay, how am I supposed to get up there? Well, I mean, you fall down. Apparently. Wow. These rooms are so goddamn big and so goddamn empty. Like, why? Whoops. Well, I mean, I killed that guy, so... Well, actually, I didn't kill that guy. Ah! I panicked. Yeah, there's nothing on this side though. Oh, you can go through. Ah, you need mega jump though. You need mega jump. What you can? Why? I don't understand. Why leave a hole there? Just to troll you? Ah! Okay. 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 Wow. The baiting. The stupid baiting. Okay, rest my eyes a bit. Cool. Okay, where am I going? What the fuck? Oh, fuck. The greed. The greed. Oh. Oh, it's so annoying when they just keep throwing axes. You mother... You mother... Oh, he always runs away. What? They have insane amount of health. Holy shit! Yes! Wow. Why a random slime here? Okay. Ah, I always get baited. Oh, hi. Okay, how do you... Oh, what the fuck is this? Okay. Fuck's sake, I didn't mean to do that. I drank the elixir and the sorcerer gave me, and then the rest is... Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay. Oh, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I never do this. Ah, okay. Oh. Ah, you still need to open this. But now I opened that already. So good. What? Oh. That has to be a way that you can... That has to be some... Some way to hit that. Oh well. What was the point of this then? Oh! Wow! Okay. Wait, where am I? Where the fuck? Oh, okay. It's still this room. Okay, okay. Okay, very interesting. It's still this room. So, oh, twin spires. Ah. Well, we do get some shortcuts. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I just... Ah. Can I? Oh my god. What's the point of these? This is so weird. You have a tiny gap there, but why is the water not coming down here? Oh hi. Where the counter? 10 rings? Recurse the Reaper. Dances with spirits on the battlefield. An old relic unearthed when the ancients were destroyed. Resistant to rust. Increase SP gauge by 1. Okay. I don't use SP. Anyway, so... Oh, nice! This is... done here. What the fuck is that attack? You miss me even when I'm not moving. Ah, I knew it. What? I just... The rhythm is like so bad for me. I'm so weak against that rhythm. My rhythm is so bad against that. Level up. Oh, another. Okay. Honia's diary. Even up to the moment of her passing, my sister was smiling, cradling her son lovingly. She entrusted him to me, praying that he would live a normal life, even though it goes against the code of a dark executioner. I have already made up my mind. I will raise Julius. His future will be his to decide for himself, and I will do all in my power to make it so. Julius, huh? Well, turns out there's a bonfire right here all along. Second spire chamber, courtyard, bastion gates, bridgehead. Okay. It doesn't tell you the area name. What? You didn't die? Well, actually, is it easy to get there? Okay, so I would assume you fall down to get the item, but it's kind of cheap that they don't. They don't even give you a hint. Well, maybe there's a hint. I just cannot see it. So. Would it be on this side then? Wait, do I even. Yeah, you. What the fuck? I would assume the boss is gonna be the Super Knight. Yeah, yeah! It is there! Okay, okay. Okay, it is there. Oh, I shouldn't... It is there. I saw it. Oh, it takes so long to go there though. Okay. Wow. Wow, just wow. What? How are you supposed to... What? How are you supposed to... Oh... I'm not even close, that's the thing. How am I supposed to... That I'm not even close, that's the thing. I'm not even close to that. Because there's a wall blocking on the left side. Maybe you have... Yeah, you need super jump, I think. Wow. Web, you can't get up from here. Oh, you can. Wow, okay. Oh, ah, oh, I'm here, okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Fuck, oh my god. Okay. Great. I shouldn't. I shouldn't. Oh, come on. Oh, never mind. You cannot. Yeah, you cannot reach. Oh, you need sideways smash again. Oh, it's a grave. Monument of the Wind. Oh, it's the priestess. Oh. What? Oh. Nothing you can do here. What am I doing? Just let me through, for fuck's sake. So, how am I supposed to avoid that then? How am I even supposed to avoid that? Wow, you can't even go through here. Okay, I can't go through. Yeah, okay, I can't go through here. So, how am I supposed to... I've zero idea how to not get hit by this thing. I mean, and that I've zero idea. Zero. Rest my eyes a bit. Oh, it's a boss? Well, not exactly a boss, but... a challenging worm or something along the lines? Oh, okay. Oh, fuck off. Whoops. Oh my God. What? How are you supposed to? Well, I mean, that works, I guess. Yeah, that's... Oh no, wow. Greetings, refrigerator. I guess. Ooh, nice. Shortcut. But... huh. Oh, he's just here. Okay, never mind. Ah, almost. What? Oh, come on. Oh my god. Great. So... what is the thing that I miss? Yeah, I guess you drop down from upstairs again. Okay. Rats. Okay. Ah. What? Come on. Oh, wow. Okay, I see where this is going. What about this way? Oh, it's another... oh, it's another sideways smash. What? Oh. Okay. Where am I? Oh, this is... oh. Oh. Wait. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Okay, I'm here. Okay. Okay, there's so many sideways smash. Oh. Wow. Okay. That's random. Oh, okay, I see. Well, I mean, I like the music in most of the areas. Most of the musics are soothing and calm. It brings calmness. It's not just this area. Like, all the areas are... In general, the music of this game is pretty... Oh! Wow! What does this do? I wonder. Oh! Wow! Interesting. Oh. Great. That doesn't do anything. Great. We're dying though. Yep, no heals left. Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck? How many of them are there? Oh, hi. Oh. Oh. Shortcut, I guess. Good. So basically now, oh, never mind, you can't get up. Ah, but we need to go all the way around. That's weird though. Okay, I still have no idea how to deal with this. Except just use range. Thank you. Oh, come on. That miss. You know what? I'm just gonna kill you first. Yes, yes! Wow, that's cheap. That's cheap as fuck. What? I have no idea. Oh, you can't go up. Okay. I am... Oh, fuck! Okay, this is basically... Oh my god, they actually survived. I thought nothing could be as grim as the day by Bash, and I was wrong. Okay. What the fuck? Ah. Okay, this is a gigantic maze. Okay, now I can go through here. Can Night Captain accept that even as immortals we will keep our minds? But I wonder if that holds any truth. My grasp of this body is fading, and yet my mind's still clear. Wow! Cheating! Okay. I need to go, so... Well, I mean, we're making progress at least, so... So, thank you for joining, and I'm gonna see you next time, so Have a nice day, good morning, good night, stay derpy, and goodbye.